Don't worry, Torrent. Fortune is on his side. We found him here, after all. One of his kind is sure to seek the Elden Ring. Even if it does violate the Golden Order.
Oh, yes. Tarnished, are we? Come to the Lands Between for the Elden Ring? Of course you have. No shame in it. Unfortunately for you, without guidance, without the strength of runes, and without an inn, you are fated, it seems, to die in obscurity. Luckily for you, however, there is one shining remedy. Vare, take care to listen. Are you familiar with grace? That you may also behold its golden rays, pointing in a particular direction at times. That is the guidance of grace, a path that a tarnished must travel. Indeed, it will lead you tarnished to the path you are meant to follow, even if it leads you to your grave. Grace's guidance will reveal to Castle Stormvale, the home of the decrepit demigod, Godric the Grafted. It's time you set off to Castle Stormvale. If you seek the Elden, it's time you took off. If
tarnished. I can see it. And I can also see that you're not after my throat. Then why not purchase a little something? I am Kale, purveyor of fine goods. You know, if you can spare the runes, you should buy yourself a crafting kit. A crafting kit is essential, really, if you intend to survive out here for any duration. The kit costs a bundle, and I admit I do take my cut. But the important thing is that you survive. Every customer counts, after all. I'm glad you took my warning to heart. You've made an excellent choice.
Greetings, traveler from beyond the fog. I am Melina. I offer you an accord. Have you heard of the Finger Maidens? They serve the Two Fingers, offering guidance and aid to the Tarnished. But you, I can play the role of turning runes into strength to aid you. In your search, you need only take me with you to the foot of the Urge. Then it's settled. Summon me by grace to turn runes into strength. Ah, another matter. I bequeath to you this ring. Use it. To traverse, it will summon a spectral steed. Torrent has chosen you. Treat him with respect. Shall I turn? Let my hand rest upon you. Share them with me. Your thoughts. Your ambitions. The principles you would follow.
You there. Could you help us out, Cully?
What'd you go and do that for? Oh, yes. I remember. Some clod turned me into a tree. You were just breaking, thank you. I was pushed out of the cave. Then I ended up as a tree. Lucky. Oh, when they threw me out of the cave, so this is all I have to I hope you can forgive me. Or if you can afford to wait for a while, I could sneak back into the cave and bring back something of actual value. Then I'd be of some real use to you, I reckon. Right. But I'm frightened. My knees start knocking, just thinking about that. Right.
Thank you.
Everyone's been grafted. Everyone who came with me. They crossed the sea for me. They fought for me. Only to have their arms taken. There, did you know? If you're grafted by the spider, it's quite a lark when you think about it. You're all on your own, are you? And heading to Stormvale Castle. Enticed by the one in the white mask, I suppose. Oh, you've come to be one with the spider? Well, that makes us two peas in a pod. But I don't have your courage. It's scary, you know, having your arms cut off. Or legs. Or your head. I want to be like everyone else, but I'm just too scared. I'm nothing but a craven. Oh, I know. Can you take this little one along with you? The poor thing deserves someone braver than myself. And the spirits look rather fondly upon you. It'll be glad of your company, I think, the little one. It was a pleasure to see you. Oh, can you pass on a message for me? If you see the little chrysalids in Stormvale Castle, tell them I love them. And that, despite my craven heart, I'm sure I'll be joining their club soon enough. I'm finally getting the hang of this whole pain thing, you know. It was a pleasure to see you. Oh, tell them I love them. I'm finally getting the hang.
read them. Your fingers. Oh, head to the foundation of God. Traverse Rhea Lucaria. Glintstone Eventide. And reunite the half crescents at the Grand Lift. Oh, but the bridge is comely. Stormveil Cup. You. Oh, Trap and Stop.
Name's Bernard. Tarnished, just like... Let me ask you, sir. Are you here in the lands between to take... Does your faith in the guidance of... Despite the collapse of the Golden Orb? Yes, you're a Tarnished. Takes me back. But that's a quality needed now. Any interest in bearing the torch of my... All I know is the sword. Picked up a fair few tricks. Now's the time to pass them on. To a good and proper Tarnished. There's a myriad of battle arts in these lands, mementos of all the warriors who raised their arms. A fine tale, all told of true shit. That's how I fell in love with the sword. It grants meaning even to falling in battle. Not floating up. Well, there's no rush.
This tiny golden aura is the grace of the Erdtree. This light once shone in the eyes of your tarnished brethren, but now it is all that guides you. Also, I hear. You can see them, can't you? The rays of grace that guide you through your burden. Upon the cliff in Castle Stormvale is a shard bearer, a demigod, who inherited a fragment of the shattered Elden Ring. If the rays of grace signal the castle, then the Elden Ring beckons you. As an ally by pact, I pray that you are fit to face the challenge presented by the ring. Upon the cliff, Adem, if then the as I pray to face.